210 Gaming here, and just before we get started with today's video, I had two people been nice to me for the whole server. This is a SMP server. I will link everything in the description, and I'll link the Bedrock edition in the description. They're really good people, and you know what? I am actually going to continue to make videos on this because, for one, when I was checking through my editing, I noticed I got blown up by a creeper instead of a player. So, my apologies, you might see that during the video, or I might cut that out. But you know what? Thank you guys for being so nice. You're on all the wall names. My one concern is I gotta get a bed, and then I gotta get my, I already marked my land, and I can't teleport that back. So if you are seeing this video, can you guys try to help me get back to my land, because I have no idea where I was at and I didn't have a map before. But I'm still going to get used to the server, and hopefully you guys enjoy the rest of the video. See ya. Hello everybody, welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and we are actually going to join this server that I found on TikTok, and it was really interesting, so we're gonna actually play it. I'm really stoked about this one because I always see it on TikTok. And what was someone's hitting me? Alright, so what was interesting is we are gonna select a this one. Wait. Do we click on this? Yeah, here we go. Okay, so what we have to do is we literally have to figure out what we're gonna do. What was that? Oh, that was a parrot. So what we're going to do is, should we go to Texas? Should we go to New York? Because there's literally a lot of people on here. Canada. California. You know what? We are going to actually go to Texas. We are actually going to go to Texas because, you know what, I haven't been there. I don't know if there's like any... this is really interesting because I don't think I've ever been here. Now, we're going to actually look through the world book. Next page. Okay, wait. Ignore player. Trust or untrust. I heard there's a thing you can do, PvP off, but how do I do that? Okay, we're going to get used to the controls because I believe I don't know the game very well. And, /type map/map. I did not type that command, so I don't know what's going on. Alright, so, can we kill animals here? There we go. I wonder if, yeah, see, it's on a survival type of style. It's on a difficulty. Ooh, I almost went down there. I feel like this bird is following me. You know what? I really don't know what to do on this server. So we are actually, claim tool. We are actually going to go, we're going to actually not run that much because I can't run very much. Like, what I want to do is literally like try to find a place to land at, piece of land or somewhere. I do not know the whole thing over here is. I mean, like I said, I'm very new on this MP server, SMP server, whatever it's called. But we are going to get some food.
because I'm gonna need a lot of that. All right, it's almost day, is it? Yeah, it's almost day. That means we can try to find a place to hold out for a while. I am gonna do is get some dirt. Jesus, that literally just scared me. Oh my God. Oh my God, bro. Thank you. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, bro, thanks. Bro. Oh my God. I don't know how to repay him. Like, he literally gave me a stack of diamonds and a whole lot of iron. Oh my God. Oh hi, I'm a creep. Okay, can anybody tell me why that happened? Okay, so how am I literally gonna get back and get to my stuff? Like, that's my question. How am I gonna get back? Where am I supposed to go now? How am I gonna get back? Okay, hold on, chat. Who killed me? Someone killed me. Okay. So somebody killed me. And I'm teleported here. And I turned that off. Like, what am I... Anyone steal base? Like, I just looking and someone Okay, so he did help me out, so thank you. But what I didn't know is, how did I die? Like, I just lost the tool book and... Okay, what I gotta figure out is, how am I gonna get back? Because I don't know where to get back from. How am I gonna get back again? Help, click help. I don't have a book. Teleport to Earth. Okay, so where am I gonna go? Okay, I need to claim some land and I don't have a tool, so hold on. I need, I can't. Request. Okay, so. Slash. Slash TP accept. What did it say to do? Hold on. Slap. What is his name? Slash accept. Okay, so it needs to be that underscore. It needs to be him. Oh my god, oh, thank you. Oh no, oh, thank you. Chat. So how can I get wood? Okay, so chat, how? Okay, so he got sticks. Chat, do you have a claim tool? Thank you. Alright, so I need to do a, I need to find a house. Where can I see about marking? How do I get out of here? Where do I go? Over here? Oh, I can't. I don't have access. Oh, thank you. Oh, did he open it? Hungry, which I'm gonna have to find my meat. I can't get out. There we go. I don't know where else to go. Like, what does this say? PPP on. Okay, slash. Oh. Wait, here. Next to mine. Okay, make your house near. You mean right here? Oh God. Wait, hold on. I need boots. And then I need a shovel. What do I have? Oop, sorry. What's with the glowstone? Wait, what? Where'd he go? Just open there and... So one. So where was that at? Okay, so I just built an area here. Hmm. You know, it's good that there are some nice people on these servers, because normally there's not. Well, I didn't know if they did kill, but I should know better. I mean, it's all in the process of thinking. Okay. So, I want to build a house, but I don't know... Whoa. Okay, so that was weird. Sorry, I was FAK at Waterloo's in chess command. Alright, no one came in. I think that's my crafting table, I believe. We are gonna do a... Yeah, I was FAK for a while, so... Oh, what is he gonna give me? Oh, no. Oh. Here, do you want your diamond one back, my guy? Where'd he go? Oh, I wasn't meaning him to do that. What did he give me? You know what? What is his gamer tag? Can I make a sign? Hold on, where's... okay, you know what? I need to make this house real quick, and I'm gonna make a sign. Where's my craft table? Alright, so I need to make a sign. Hold on. Where should I need to make, where's my mark? Right here? We're gonna make a sign. Okay. And I'll tell you what, since I never do this very often, I really don't do it that much, and I used to do it on my very old channels, but we're gonna start here. And then, we're gonna put one here, and then we're gonna put one... the wall of names. His name is, let me just give a moment to figure out. So hold on. His name is, can I get my phone real quick? Where's my phone? Let me see if I can. Hold on. I need to take a picture. I know, my dude. I got you right here. And then I need to get my link to my phone. And I need to see the picture. Zoom in on it. So his name is underscore P R O T I O N 65872 My guy, you are on the wall of names because you've been so nice. And then who is the other? So he's on the wall of names, and there was another guy. Hold on, can I find the... let me see here. He was... where was he at? He was literally in here. I gotta give... figure out. Okay. In the first video, whoever... I think I can look back by the neighbor tag and I'll put it in here, but you are on the wall of names. So just give a shout out to you. You are being nice and I really appreciate it. Even though I can see my mic peeking a little bit, I'm trying to focus on where can I have my mic stand at, but you are being so nice. Thank you so much. And I got to claim a little bit more land. So once I, once I have more wall names. But you know what? If you guys subscribe and you guys like been really generous on this server, I will literally put your name right here and throughout this whole field. So let me just give you a flower. Cause you are being so nice. It's for respect, my guy. It's for respect. But I do need to get a bed. I am gonna find some sheep, and then I'm gonna actually build a. Why did I not put my thing down? All right, so I'm gonna build a. I didn't really think people were that generous, but he is so nice. He is very nice. I'm really happy. Smash that like button. And hopefully you guys do check this out. I mean, I am trying my best on these servers, which I don't normally do. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Bye.